on stage.
Shows, especially. I was just here for Canadian Music Week. Anybody take part in Canadian Music Week? See probably your favorite band. Me? That was really fun. Thank you for having me back. I have to tell you, sometimes I do ramble, and if that's okay,
that's
please
okay.
Have some patience.
Janie!
Don't make sense.
Katy!
We have an honor just called tonight. That was great. You guys are really fast. So, if anybody knows anything about my upbringing, I had a little bit of a strict upbringing where I wasn't really allowed to have any kind of interaction with the opposite sex, boys. And the only way that I would have interaction with the opposite sex was to go roller skating. Anybody ever went roller skating? That stupid thing so many times. That's right, Christian Skate Night on Tuesday night at Ventura Skating Plus. There was this one boy, his name was Elijah. Now grab your partner, come on down for that couple skate night. He never did. He never asked me. You know what happened? I found myself holding on to those stupid idiot children that couldn't skate, two left feet, doing that stupid dance that you do at the roller skating rink. The Hokey Pokey. Do you guys want to do it with me? Okay, let's go down memory lane. I love you, retarded. I rewrote that song, Hokey Pokey. I tried to update it because I wasn't so interested. As I got older, I realized that guys are doing the Hokey Pokey with me. One foot in, one foot out. They want the milk, but they never want to buy the cow. So I made it more of my own story. It's called Hot and Cold.
I should know.